breaking up is not really betraying, but Julia feels betrayed. But really, Saren did not betray her. Anyway, she says, "How can you do this to me? Why are you hurting me? Please take me back." Saren won't budge. He won't change at all. Julia can get past the breakup. Saren is her ex-boyfriend. She's still upset. So every day she follows Saren. Every day she calls him on the phone. At first, Saren turns a blind eye to her behavior. In the beginning, he turns a blind eye. He ignores her. He pretends he doesn't see her.